But they're also bad for our vehicles. Fox 11's Beth Jones lets us know tonight how to keep those vehicles working so we're not left out in the cold.
It's the sound we can sometimes take for granted, especially when temperatures drop this low. And if the engine won't start when you hop in your car for your morning commute, officials say you might want to check the battery.
It's important to really have it tested. The cold weather puts a strain on the battery because it doesn't produce enough cold cranking amps and everything to have the right amperage to turn over the starter in the engine. So it can have a bit of an issue.
Most places will do the needed checks free of charge, but it's sometimes more than just the battery that could leave you in the cold.
Biggest mistake this time of year is actually finding out the heat doesn't work because they might have low coolant or something. So we do recommend checking the fluid levels and everything.
Just in case you would find yourself stranded this winter. Officials recommend having at least a half a tank of gas in your vehicle at all times. But when keeping tabs on your vehicle's needs this winter, don't forget to take care of yourself as well.
How quickly can frostbite set in when it's this cold?
Within a couple minutes.
Physicians say the temperatures we're experiencing can be dangerous, especially for exposed extremities like your ears, nose, and fingers. So make sure to pay attention to the signs.
Redness of the skin, pain, not being able to feel sensation, swelling. If that's happening, it means that you're a few minutes too late.
In other words, bundle up when you head outside. In Green Bay, Beth Jones, Fox 11.